Toyota Air Cargo 747 with a mask. And I'm not alone.